Okay, and here we have the Crocodilian, sculpt number 3 in my 31 Heads of Halloween Sculpting Challenge 2020. I wanted to do something a little bit killer croc-like. So, doing more animals and animal-like things this year. So, there's a little amphibian, lizard sort of guy. He's going to be fun to paint. He was fun to sculpt. You know, you gotta have a little lizard man in your lineup of sculpts, you know? You gotta represent the amphibians. But thanks for looking, everybody. Stay safe out there, huh? Later.